You can cut the conduit with a hacksaw. It is slower, and there's a tendency not to have a straight cut if you're not careful.